Can we have Snooze Instrumental by SZA, please? Hi, my name is Reagan, but my friends call me Ray.
Hi, my name is Sarin, and my nickname is Rin for short.
Hi, my name is Nayani, but my friends call me T-Rex.
Hi, my name is Imani, and my friends call me Imani.
And today, you are listening to All About Us. Today, I will be talking about bullying and how to stop it. Sarin will be talking about...
volleyball.
Nayani will be talking about...
karate.
And Imani will be talking about...
dance.
What I like to do in volleyball is to serve, and why I like to do it is because it is relaxing and also soothing for my mind.
I do karate, and I have a white and black belt, and it's good to know because you will be safe.
I do dance, and it makes me feel happy, and it helps me distract all the negativity.
I like to stop bullying because bullying is a very serious matter and it needs to be stopped. How I feel like you should stop bullying is to tell an adult, but if somebody hits you, then you go tell either your parent or somebody that you can really trust. Please say something to an adult if you are getting bullied. And that's why I decided to do bullying, because I need everybody to be nice to each other, and we all need to be like one happy family.
One time I was bullied when I was in third grade for the way that I made my hair. I would always have one bun in the front and one in the back, and everyone said that I looked like SpongeBob and my hair looked like it had a pineapple. So I would tell them to stop being mean, because if they had a hairstyle like that, I would tell them that their hairstyle was cute, because me personally, I thought it was cute and it brought out my personality. So I told them that they shouldn't bully people just because of the way that their hair is. That doesn't describe how their personality is.
And that is our podcast, All About Us.